Ah, Ripley.
Samuels, did you wake up early?
Well, I don't really need as much sleep as the rest of you. I was just inspecting the Torrens facilities, a well-maintained ship. I realize it's a very similar model to...
The Nostromo?
Yes, M-class. A later pattern, but close in spec.
I've worked engineering jobs on ships like this.
Of course. Is Taylor up yet? She's not a seasoned traveler. Hypersleep may have been punishing for her.
Haven't seen her. I'll go check on her. Taylor, good morning.
Ripley, it's certainly not good, and I very much doubt it's morning either. Sorry. I feel like death. I don't know how you people put up with hypersleep regularly.
You get used to it.
I don't do long haul very often. Most legal execs don't travel further than the coffee machine.
I'm surprised Weyland-Yutani felt the need to send legal at all.
The loss of the Nostromo and its cargo cost the company a lot of money. It's important we find out what happened. If I can close the case with a conclusive accident report, it'll look great with my superiors. I'm sorry. That was insensitive. I realize your mother has been missing for 15 years and you...
It's okay. We'll both get what we want, right?
Have you seen Samuels? He's probably been up for hours.
Looks like we're up.
Hope you all had a restful journey.
The Torrens is in very good order for an old M-class, Captain.
She was a wreck when I bought her. Took a few years and a lot of contracts to refit. She pays for herself now.
You said we're approaching Sevastopol Station. Are we docking?
I believe your contact is Marshal Waits, is that right? I'll hail Sevastopol and arrange boarding with him.
Good. Let's get this done.
Don't worry, Miss Taylor. Routine. In and out. Connor, how we doing?
SMG loaded and calibrated. Approach vector locked.
Prep comms so I can say hello.
Channel open, Captain.
Does everyone have their briefing documents?
You can watch the approach on the monitors.
this will help.